song is called Never Thirst Again. Everybody, well, not everybody, but unfortunately, a lot of us have our vices. And my vice is alcohol. A lot of alcohol. You know, I don't know if you know or not, whenever you get home from work, you know, you make a cocktail and you light a cigarette or a joint or whatever, and you just kick back and you drink that cocktail. Well, that is nothing compared to the peace of Jesus Christ can give you. Absolutely nothing. The peace of God is unfathomable, unsurpassable. And when I say I drank a lot, I drank a lot. I think I was in a contest to see who could drink the most, who could spend the most money on the worst thing possible. But this song, it's called Never Thirst Again. Jesus was speaking to the Samaritan woman who came to the well. And he said, "Woman, if you drink of the water that I shall give you, you will never thirst again." And I've read that scripture 20 times or so. Several times, and it finally just hit home, because his water was his abundant love, his abundant peace, his abundant joy. And you know, whenever you're drinking and whenever you're doing drugs, all you're really looking for is a little bit of peace, a little bit of resemblance of peace. And God, I started drinking when I was 13 years old, and that was 30 years ago. It's a long time. But I was just trying to find some peace. And then I just got tired of living life my way. And I called out and I said, "Father God, give me this water so that I may never thirst again." And I'm so happy. He gave me his water. He gave me his water. And I'm so very thankful. I've never been happier in my life. There is nothing on the planet you can purchase that gives you the peace and happiness that I have dwelling in my heart that he gives so freely.
Your hands have freed away.
Such peace trying to obtain it. This next song is called Saving for Myself, which is exactly what it is. Now I drank enough whiskey to float a battleship around. That's not funny, that's just lyrics to a Leonard Skinner song. But it wasn't funny. I could drink a case of beer and a bottle of Crown by myself in a single night and wonder why everybody else has gone to sleep. That's a lot of alcohol in your body. It's a wonder that I'm physically, it's a wonder that I didn't kill myself inadvertently. And there's only one reason for that, and his name is Jesus Christ, the Lord and my Savior. I was talking to a friend of mine yesterday, and I was at a get-together, and I was plastered. Thank God I wasn't never like a loudmouth belligerent individual. Or maybe it was, I don't know. But anyway, I don't remember this, but we were standing out by a pool deck and I had stepped back into the pool and I had fallen into the pool and I don't remember. And I was just down at the bottom not doing anything. And my buddy's husband had to dive in to get me because I was awake. I had passed out from drinking. Thank you, Jesus, indeed. Where you are, I will be with you. And he was with me that night. My friend physically saved my life, but Jesus Christ ultimately saved my life. I've seen so many people, I've forgotten how many people I've seen die. Drug addiction, alcohol poisoning. And I just really, 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 God would speak to me. Okay, it's time for you to go drinking. Well, I got my birthday. Well, then here comes Valentine's. Well, here comes St. Patrick's Day. There's always a different reason for me to keep on drinking. And I finally just said, after waking up, Christmas Day last year was the last time I drank. And it was also the last time that I woke up drowning on my vomit. And unfortunately, it wasn't the first time. But thank you, Jesus Christ, it was the last time. And if you think we're half a second, this is easy. Just stand up here and open yourself up. Not just musically as an artist, but to tell your testimony. It's not easy, but I'm not trying to do a thing that is easy. I'm trying to do a thing that is very difficult because people need to hear it. People need to be aware, and people need to have compassion. So many people say, why don't you just get over it? Why don't you just stop? Why don't you just quit? Well, it's not that easy. But I'm very thankful that I had a great support system, a great church, a loving mother who never, ever, ever judged me. No matter what shenanigans I was doing, the song is called Saving for Myself.
Thank you. the oceans and drown all of my cares. We'll search for cover. I found an open hand and now it's despair. Thank you.